Greetings, Eric Backer, naturopath from New Zealand. Thanks for catching up again. We're going to talk about B vitamin. So why does my urine turn a bright yellow when I take CanXida Rebuild? Somebody writes in to ask me. I got an email the other day. So let's talk about a little bit about B vitamins and about riboflavin or B2. So there are many different types of B vitamins. B1 is thiamine, B2 is riboflavin, B3 is niacin, B5 is pantothenic acid, B6 is pyridoxine or pyridoxal 5-phosphate. What else have we got after that? Then we've got B7, which is biotin. We've got B9, which is folic acid. And we've got B12, which is cobalamin or methylcobalamin or adenosylcobalamin. So all the B vitamins are critical for your health. B vitamins are robbed really bad when you drink alcohol. If you drink coffee, tea, drink alcohol, you're going to really reduce the amount of B vitamins in your body. This is why people often get tired and edgy, because the B's are responsible for converting food essentially into energy. So the B's are responsible for many detoxification pathways. And each particular B vitamin has its own particular effect on the body, which we haven't got time to go into, but I'd love to do a video on that one day. So B's you're going to get from really good quality food. If you're going to eat lots of good quality vegetables, you've got nuts and seeds and some grains. They're all good sources of B vitamins. So riboflavin, or B2, is very important because it has many effects on the neurological function of the person. It helps to mature red blood cells, and it also helps to heal the lining of the digestive system. You're going to get it again out of all the foods that we mentioned before. So your urine can turn bright yellow because of the flavin component, so it's fluorescence. So there was a guy in 1872 who discovered this vitamin. And how he discovered it, because he was doing research on milk and found that through careful analysis of milk, there was like a yellowy color to it. And when he discovered that yellowy color, he discovered it was a particular vitamin, a B vitamin, and it got called riboflavin. So flavin means yellow or gold in Latin. So don't think you're dying when you're doing when you're urinating after a B vitamin or CanXida Rebuild and the urine comes out yellow. It's quite normal for that. It can be a yellowy greeny color or a yellow color, because your body can only really absorb, I think, about 12 or 15 milligrams of B2 at once, and the rest gets passed out through the urine. Right. Many doctors have told me over the years, as an aside, that supplements only create expensive urine and that they're a waste of time taken. I had a letter from a cardiologist once saying, "Dr. Backer, your supplements are a waste of time. They create expensive urine." So I sent him back a whole lot of stuff because he thought that vitamins A, C, and E had no effect on the heart. I sent him a lot of literature back, refuting that. And I said, "Dr. X, I believe that specialists like you produce the most expensive urine, because you are the guys who go out and have a bottle of wine for dinner and have lobster and really big meals. That produces really expensive urine. Not taking a multivitamin every day, which is preventative health." Never heard back from that guy. I wonder why. Maybe he didn't get the joke. Thanks for tuning in.